Rounder, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 3 World War 1 mod. And I forgot to put that up. So, I've made some, just a smidge progress. Pretty much it was more just kind of getting closer to the war, as it is January, so things should start kicking off in June, July. By the progress of what I, the progress I made, is that due to this constant war with the Ottoman Empire, I have actually lost a lot of my neutrality. And with that being said, I'm going to invade. This gives me a larger front with the Swiss. The traitorous German Empire have refused to join us in our just and noble war. Nah, I don't really have to worry about that. This is set on AI control, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Good. So I don't have to worry about anything. Just watch the swift progress. Okay, maybe not as swift as I thought. But progress nonetheless. Government of Ireland Act of 1914. The Irish Third Home Rule Bill was an act passed by the Parliament of the United Kingdom intended to provide self-government for Ireland within the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland. The act was the first law ever passed by Parliament of the United Kingdom that sought to establish developed government in any part of the United Kingdom. However, the implementations of both it and the equally controversial Welsh Church Act of 1914 was formally postponed for a minimum of 12 months with the outbreak of the First World War. Franz Ferdinand has is dead. On Sunday, the 28th of June, 1914, at approximately 10:45 a.m., Franz Ferdinand... Oh, things are happening. Okay, here we go. Let's start with this one.
Let's see. We were... Okay, 10:45 a.m. Franz Ferdinand and his wife were killed in Sarajevo, the capital of the Austro-Hungarian province of Bosnia and Herzegovina? I don't know. I cannot pronounce foreign words. By Gavril Princip, the... He was 19 at the time of the 19 at the time, a member of the Young Bosnia, and one of a group of assassins organized by the Black Hand.
So this starts a chain of events leading to World War One. And this one is Serbia. This is like their choice on the event. Our embassy has heard that Austrian demands. They chose we fight for our independence. Austria-Hungary, our embassy has heard the July crisis, they choose to declare war on Serbia. Then Russia is mobilized against Austria-Hungary. And then this is where we come to our decision. Should we stay with the German Empire and Austria-Hungary, or should we leave them and join the Triple Entente? Says, honor the Triple Alliance. Italy has been allied with the German and Austro-Hungarian empires since 1882 as part of a Triple Alliance. However, the nation had its own designs on Austrian territory in Trentino, Istria, and Dalmatia. Wow, that is a mouthful. Because Austria-Hungary has been the aggressor, the alliance is not valid. Should we choose to go to war with them or honor the alliance?
I say
join them, because Italy stayed out for the majority of the war and joined in around 1915, early 1916. So yeah, I'm gonna join them. Probably not one of my smartest ideas, but we are. Oh wow, there's a lot. Okay, maybe I really botched this up. If I lose, I lose. I will. Okay, now I'm gonna change some text. So I'll be right back. Now that we have joined, we get a strategic effect, which is dual alliance. Has happened to us. We get 5% on supplies and 5% on research efficiency, and we lose the neutrality, which is good because we actually get another bonus to our research efficiency since we lost this negative effect. Yeah. So now we kind of let this play out. Anything else? Nope, it's still the, we can give up on these claims. It's kind of redundant now. We're embargoed by Serbia. Yeah. Can't really spare anything. Pacifist Juarez assassination. Hold on.
On the 31st of July, 1914, Juarez was assassinated in a Paris cafe. Oh wait, no, that's the name of the cafe. Parisian cafe, Le Croissant. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. 146 Rue Montmartre by Raoul Villain a 29-year-old French nationalist, Jaurès had been due to attend a conference of the International. Well, that doesn't make sense. On the 9th of August, in an attempt to dissuade the belligerents from going ahead with the war, Villain was tried after World War I and acquitted, but was killed by Spanish Republicans in 1936.
And then USA completed the Panama Canal. Oh, no, we're not. Oh, that's cool. I like that. We're not at war until we accept the call to arms or we join in ourselves. That is cool. I like that. I won't join in just yet. I'm actually waiting for Switzerland to conquer. What's going on here? Do I seriously have to control this one? I'm gonna control this myself for a little bit.
We'll break out somewhere.
I'm glad this actually happened because this is a nice little combat experience to gain. Now that that's happened, we can go here. I'm still defensive. How are things going? Things are kind of at a standstill there, but it looks like the Russian Empire might fall first. And if that's the case, then I will declare war on France. I'll do this. If I'm not going to help them directly, can I flip my camera around? Because I'm holding it to this angle, as you can see my hand right here. So I can't do this because it'll cover the screen. I'm going to flip it. Hold my camera. I should have done this before, but I didn't think about it. But anyways, going back to the game.
go to France. We're going to disrupt their national unity. United Kingdom declare North Sea a war zone. British, with their overwhelming sea power, had established a naval blockade of Germany immediately on the outbreak of war in August of 1914. We will declare the North Sea to be a war zone, with any ships entering the North Sea doing so at their own risk. Germany could not possibly deal with our British naval strength on an even basis. Now I'm getting more tech done, and we got the Central Powers, which means Ottoman Empire and Bulgaria joined. United Kingdom annexed Cyprus, which was a little confrontation, and pretty much it's just the island of Cyprus is now annexed by the UK. And they're doing pretty well. The Ottoman Empire's starting to gain territory. Yeah, so I'll have to zoom out for this so you can get the full picture. Mouse sensitivity is a little too high. Press the wrong button.
And you just kind of see progress. Ooh!
Did Persia join us? I think they did. Oh, that's cool. And we are losing stuff. Why is this happening? Lots of things are happening. I could add spies here too. An embargo. That is not what I wanted. This ensues that over a little bit of time that they'll begin to surrender slowly, because at this rate, if they capture any major cities, and with the slow decrease of their national unity, they will give up a lot faster. But as this entails, the first couple of years of the war, this is covering a good portion. And I will stop here. So, if you enjoyed this video, leave a comment down below, see if I can improve any of my attributes for your better viewing. And this has been the All-Arounder, and I will see you guys next time.